Metro's also investigating a crash involving a moped. This one took place downtown near Oakey and Fremont. Police say a 68-year-old man was riding on the moped, crashed into a car, and also died on scene. The driver of the car remained on scene and did not show any signs of impairment.